Hello, good morning, everybody. This is Rhythm Stick Drumming's Bucket Drumming Class live on Zoom, and today we are doing a bit of Billy Idol. And this song is going to be dedicated to my friend Paul Stone, who is the best Billy Idol impersonator out there, and he does a fantastic 80s experience. Paul and your kids, if you want to have a go at doing bucket drumming on Rebel Yell, this is for you. Okay, so we've got, it's quite fast, but it's not that technical. It's just quite fast. So you want your bucket with your not dominant hand, so I'm going to say left in the middle, and for most of the song, we've just got our rock beat going in the background. Now, if you want, you can do hi-hat notes, which is where your right hand is also playing something else at the same time. So your left hand would go middle edge, your right hand doing that. So if you look at my right hand is just on the edge, or on the side, wherever you fancy. This would be your hi-hat coming over on a drum kit, and left hand, middle edge. Okay, so the intro pattern goes like this. Okay, so if I slow that down for you. Two, one, two, left, right, two, three, four, one, two, left, right, left, right. Okay, so that's our intro pattern. We do that, I think, four times in the beginning. And the introduction to come in is one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. So you'll be going one, two, three. Okay, let's practice that intro. We play on the four and. One, two, three. Okay. So that's our introduction fill. No, sorry, the intro, the beginning of the song into the introduction pattern. There's a different fill I'm calling the introduction fill later. So our main fill is. Now it is a fast two notes. If you're not used to doing stick work with two sticks, that will be nigh on impossible and you might drop your sticks. So after two, one, two, slow it down. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, bit faster. One, two, one, two, one, two. So if that's too fast for you, just do one, two, one, two. And that's fine. That'll break up the pattern nicely. Or the proper fill. One, two. So that is our main fill. So if we go from this, after two, we're going to do the fill. One, two. Again after two. One, two. One, two. One, two. Okay, we've also got the intro fill, which you remember our intro pattern with the left, right, left, right. So that's going to be another fill that they use in the song as well. There's quite a lot of other weird electronic percussion bits going on that we can't pick out, but we can use these. So left, right, left, right, left, right. So that will happen after two. So you'll be doing this. One, two. Ready? One, two. And then the normal fill. One, two. And the intro fill. One, two. Nearly forgot it then. So there are two different fills. If you want more practice on this, rewind the video back to the start and go through this as practice. I think. Oh, there's the flam fill. Let's play it on the song. It's my second favourite fill in the song. So it starts with a flam, flam, da-da. After four. One, two, three, four. Flam, flam, da-da. One, two, three, four. So a flam, if you've not done a flam before, is when your sticks come down just apart from each other, not quite at the same time. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Then we're back into this afterwards. I think it was the intro pattern we go back to then. Then we've got Katie's favourite fill, which we are calling Katie's favourite fill. And it is easier than it sounds. Have a listen. After four, I'll just count it in for a listen. One, two, three, four. I do like that one. So all you need to do is, if there are four beats in the bar and we're going one, two, three, four, you're going to miss the first one out. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Okay, so just practice doing one, two, three, four through this bit. One, two, three, four. So all he does is the fifth one. Was it the sixth one? Hold on. Let's have a look. One, two, one, two, three, four, five, sixth. The sixth one has got a double note on it. So you go one, so there's eight of them. The sixth one has got a pair of beats together. Katie's favourite fill after four. One, two, three, four. Four, one, two. And then we're back in. You can add your hi-hat notes if you want to. There's another nice simple fill near the end, which is called an eight fill. Why do you think that is? So we've got our eight fills. There's quite a lot of them happening near the end. One, two, three, go. One, two, three, go. And the next bit is the ending. So the ending is a three clave. So a three clave is one, two, three, one, two, three. So we're going to go one, two, three, one, two, da-da. I'm going to put in some extra ghost notes on my other hand, just so that it helps keep the time a little bit better. And that is one of the things that the drummer on here is doing as well. So I wouldn't suggest that if you've not played ghost notes before. So the three fill into the end. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, one, two, da-da. Two, three, go. Right, that's everything. So without further ado, Billy Idol and Rebel Yell. We're going to come in with one, two, three. With our bit there. Right, pay attention. One, two, three. Intro. Get ready for our fill. Dagger bum bum. One, two. Intro fill with two, three. Ha, ha, ha. Counted that wrong, didn't I? Oh well. You can put ghost hi-hat notes over the top, sorry, if you want to, which is where your right hand plays the same, on the edge. Okay, our normal fill. Dagger boom boom. After two. One, two. Gonna do the intro, no, normal fill. After two. One, two. Now the intro fill, keep your left hand going. One, two, three. Normal fill, like a boom boom. After two. What set you free? I need you here by me. One, two. Oh, in the midnight hour, she come home, home, home. With a rebel yell, she come home, home. Okay, got the flam fill. Flam, flam, dada. After four. One, two, three, four. Intro. Okay. After four, we're going to stop and do Katie's favourite fill. One, two, three, four. Fill after two. One, two. We're going to keep going. We're going to do a fill and then keep going. After two. One, two. Give it up. Come solo. You hear there's some more electronic-y percussion bits in the background? You in for four, then you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. After four. 1, 2, 3, 4. Got quite a few of these eight fills coming up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4. And again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're going to do our normal fill after two and stop. There's a bump, and then stop. 1, 2. End fill with a 3 bar base. Here we go, and... Nailed it! Nice suggestion, Andrea. A bit of Billy Idol, inspired by the fact that he was at Glastonbury this year. Thank you very much.